Hey, what do you hear? What do you say? My Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, Instagram, Google Plus, your sister's ass, the Pony Express, a very ticked off Vic here. You know what ticks me off? When the coffee and the dessert don't come out together. Now look, I know this isn't one of the more pressing issues in the world today. But because it's so stupid, that's why it pisses me off so much. I mean, come on, you go out for a nice dinner and now it's time for dessert. You look at the menu, you find the perfect thing. Maybe it's a tiramisu, maybe it's the chocolate cake, maybe it's the banana cream pie, whatever. Who fucking cares what it is? The point is, you want a little sweet after the meal. And then you also want your nice cup of hot something. Maybe it's an espresso, maybe it's a regular coffee, maybe it's a cappuccino, whatever. You just want your hot beverage after the meal. This is the time to relax. After the meal. You just ate like a fucking gavone, stuffing meat and pasta and salad and peas and whatever the fuck you ordered into your face like you haven't eaten in a week. And now it's time to be civilized. You want a little coffee and a little cake. You want to take your time. You unbutton your pants. You sit back. You push your chair out a little. You're ready for the pinky up move when the coffee comes. And then what happens? They bring the coffee out. You don't see anyone with dessert. Okay, so you make the coffee. You put a little sugar, you add a little milk, you stir it, and now you wait. Then you think it's getting cold, so you take a sip. No dessert yet. You take another sip. No dessert. 5 minutes later, you drank the whole thing. I mean, it's not a fucking big gulp. It's a coffee. It goes pretty quick. Then they bring the dessert. Or they bring out the dessert and you sit there and wait for the coffee. You dip the fork into the whipped cream for a little taste, then a little more, no coffee yet. So you have a bite. What's the big deal, right? You have another bite. You don't want the ice cream to melt or the cake to get warm. Or if it's a nice apple pie, you don't want that to get cold. Whatever! You don't want cold shit to get warm and warm shit to get cold! So the coffee still doesn't come and you eat the whole fucking dessert and now you have to drink the water because that's all you have. And nobody wants water and cake. They want coffee and cake! I wanted the dessert with the coffee. I like to take a bite, then a sip, then a bite, then a sip. You get the point. Look, I'm not blaming the servers. I'm not blaming the cook. I'm not blaming the maitre d'. I'm not blaming the parking lot guy. I'm not blaming the dishwashers. I just wanted my coffee with the dessert. Is that too much to ask? Shouldn't that be a given? Shouldn't the restaurant know that they need to bring the coffee with the dessert? Why does even the simplest, most mundane things have to break my balls to the point where I want to throw the fucking table and chairs right through the fucking front window? When the coffee and the dessert don't come out together, that's what ticks me off.